3 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, the National Weather Service in Spokane has issued a flash flood warning for South Central Okanagan County in northeastern Washington until 5:45 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 3:52 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm producing heavy rain across the warned area. Flash flooding is expected to begin shortly. Excessive rainfall over the Burns Car will result in debris flow moving through the Chillowist Creek drainage. The debris flow can consist of rock, mud, vegetation, and other loose materials. Some locations that will experience flooding include Malott. Move to higher ground now. Act quickly to protect your life. The affected areas are the Carlton Complex Fire Burns Cars above the Methow River Valley. High-intensity rainfall on the burned areas may cause dangerous flash flooding and debris flows. Residents and motorists in and below the Carlton Complex Fire Burns Car in the Methow Valley, including motorists on Highway 97A from Chelan to Brewster and State Highway 153 from Pateros to Twisp, should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 5:45 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time for the following county: Okanagan, Washington. The following is a short-term forecast.